Okay, so I may as well film the tuning because I think the strings have not been attached securely enough, at least compared to the electric guitar. And I don't know if I do drop the tuning if the string will come undone. I hope it will not. But I don't. You know this better than I do, so.
I think I stopped trying to alternate tune it because it kept breaking.
Okay. Well, the guy at the shop said you have to wrap it around like two or three times. And this seems to be only wrapped around once.
Okay.
But it's also constantly going out of tune, and I don't know if that's your fault or if it's because of the guitar.
I think it's because of the guitar. Or it could be my fault. I was going to say it because it always does that, but it could be my fault.
So there's the D. I don't know if the battery is fading out. Yeah, the battery seems. Oh no, the battery's back now that I. All I do is say battery and it comes back.
Yes,
That doesn't seem logical. Have I mentioned I've been having like near hallucinatory?
Maybe you're just dissociating.
What does that mean?
Feelings of unreality.
Oh yes, I do get those. I frame it in terms of hallucinations.
Okay, well, frame it how you want.
It's
your brain. But I feel like calling it depersonalization or
it's safer.
Yeah. But it's also accurate still.
Yeah. Okay, so. I'm getting it kind of right on the acoustic, which is really cool.
Yeah.
Right. I find
it. No, it sounds really good. It sounds better than it did on the electric. Not sure why, but it does.
It's difficult though. I kind of want to get a nice acoustic guitar.
This is better than nothing for now.
Yeah. Other parts of the song when I do that.
Yeah, I know.
That happens to me when I play too. Do you hear it too, though?
Not when I'm playing, yeah.
This is the hey wait, I got a real complaint, but what we want is the she as we look again to win.
The beginning is the beginning. What that guy was playing on the video is the beginning. This. Yeah.
Isn't there like an instrumental beginning?
Yeah, it goes like that.
But what's the part that she asked me?
That's the beginning.
So there's, it goes through once instrumental, then the same with the singing?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Will you tolerate my bad singing?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I needed more muscle memory before I could start singing.
Yeah, maybe.
It's not long enough for the words. She eyes me like a Pisces when I'm...
Why don't you just put on the song and then, like, pause the video and put on the song and then you'll have a better idea of what...
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to pause the video, though, is the thing. But I think, yeah, well, I mean, I've basically played everything that, is meant to be played for the acoustic, and I was planning to make this part acoustic and part accordion, so... You'd think we'd rob a bank, but we don't rob banks. Woohoo!
Thank you. I'd trade my life for diamonds and pearls. I'd trade my life for another world. Oh, why won't you go to the show today? It's Saturday and there's nothing that's playing. The media shut down the movie theater. We can't go out to the show. The government's in control. To put on a horse's head. It hurts me a bit of my head. so I can cry into a motion bed. I'm serious.
Yes?
Am I that annoying?
You're that strange.
Is somewhat annoying?
It's an annoying instrument, I'm sorry.
Does the constant singing about butterscotch pudding...
No, that actually makes it better.
This is like perfect to me. They're almost perfect. Okay. So nothing. nothing to worry about.
Except butterscotch pudding.
Can I put it down a little bit and make kind of a headache?
Okay, I can turn that down. Say cancer later, but the point he's trying to make is cancer.
Okay.
I'm the authority. Yes. I know everything. I know all his inner thoughts.
Yes.
Thank you.
You just breathed like you are putting up with a very crazy person.
No, I'm putting up with this very annoying game, and I just want to get to the next motherfucking town, and I can't.
I'm sorry.
Is that your fault?
Okay.
How is it your fault?
I don't know. I'm just frightened by your anger, because I know you are a righteous person with the sword of truth.
What?
You have the power of...
The power of Christ compels me?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I'm not even going to try this.
Well, it looks like the power of Christ worked.
Not even our power of Christ.
Is my wrist supposed to look like that?
Like what, veiny?
Well, like, so obviously veiny.
It can be if you're using your hand muscles, which you are.
Okay. What else did I want to do? Everything is closed. Here we are. let me sleep. No, I don't know where I am able to sleep. I don't need to.
Ooh.